Okay.
We're gonna.
Okay. What are your names and what are you doing?
I'm Juan Gomez. You can call me Keone.
I'm Brent. Kimmy. Cameron. I have a lot of names, but we are going to be
eating sardines.
We're gonna be eating those. I got bread, trollers.
Trollers?
Trolley. Whatever. Trollers. I'm gonna call them trollers.
Trolley ones. I have
I got nothing. Gatorade, and then I also have water, and then we have a puke bucket because I got bread, and then I can also use the bowl for puke.
Okay, so what's the actual challenge?
We have to eat a whole, whoever eats a full sardine first wins, or whoever can eat the most.
No.
I think. Pick one.
Whoever can eat the most. No, whoever can eat theirs first.
No, whoever eats the most.
Theirs first.
Both.
No. Fine, you want to do most? We can do most.
All right, Oblis.
Okay, can I help you open it?
No, let them open it. Set it on the plate.
Set it on the plate.
There's
careful.
Wait, it's going to smell. Does it smell? Oh, it smells like tuna.
Oh, that doesn't smell bad.
Ew, wait, ew, no, that's disgusting.
Yeah, finish it.
That's disgusting. Their heads are off.
Oh, their heads are off?
Their heads are off, and their fins.
I wanted the head. Oh, that's no fair. Oh, then that'll be easy.
That's
no fair.
Oh! Oh, they're squishy! You can literally put your head.
Not bad!
Alright.
Dump them out on the plate?
No, just you each pick one up.
How am I gonna pick one? Oh, you take that one, you already touched it. It's just falling apart in your hand.
It's falling apart.
Oh, I think we're gonna need the Wonder Boner.
The Wonder Boner.
Hold your mouth over the plate.
Okay, Marie, is the challenge to see who eats it first, right?
Yeah.
Ew.
I'm gonna let her get hers.
What's the matter, Britt?
It's disgusting.
My mouth is watering with deliciousness. Oh, wow.
Oh, there's another one.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Where's the camping?
Wow. That looks good.
Look, you can see their
mom. Hurry up.
Oh, my God.
Your
Look
idea.
That was Keone's idea, actually, and it all started from Keone saying, "I want to try anchovies."
No, I said I
want to
try anchovies.
You said anchovies.
Come on.
Can I dissect one
okay,
first?
I don't have this much time on my video.
I told you I know, she'd do that.
I know.
I'm not doing that. Kenny wins the challenge. That's disgusting.
No, you can't chicken out. You gotta take a bite.
Oh, they look so delicious.
No, they do! What's that silver stuff on them?
It's their skin.
Oh.
It just comes
and their
out.
Scales.
Oh, cool.
Get some ready to put that in your mouth after.
She's not gonna do it. Congratulations, bro.
I think
you're the winner.
I think she'll do it.
No, she won't. She won't do it. She's
the winner.
Oh my god. Wow, you're
with a plate.
Beast.
Not bad, huh?
It's just
like tuna brand.
She won't do it. She's too chicken. No, she won't.
I bet she will.
She's chicken. Here's a bark, 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 bark.
Stop!
Just take a bite. Wipe it on
two.
Your sleeve.
Oh, I already ate two, and you haven't eaten a single one.
I ate a little nibble. And I didn't even eat it.
You need to go brush your teeth. These are not half bad. They're pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm not eating one.
I'm glad you're enjoying them.
If you eat one, I'll eat a third one.
Oh!
Don't wipe it on your clothes, honey.
You're in black.
What?
If you eat another one, I'll
eat
another one.
You're gonna stink like
if you eat one, I'll eat another one. Oh, good. So I guess that concludes the challenge.
I guess so.
Unless she's going to get a fork.
So what other seafood would you like to try?
Move it!